Make your topic cinematic by inserting a video into your presentation. To add a video, first click Insert and then choose Video. You'll see the video sidebar appear. You can embed a YouTube video by adding a link here and then clicking Insert. Keep in mind that you'll need an internet connection to view an embedded YouTube video. If you have a Plus plan or higher, you can upload your own video from your computer by clicking Select. Then simply find your video and click Open. This allows you to play your video even when you present offline. After you've added your video, you can move, resize, or even rotate it to fit your topic. Now all you have to do is click Present, and then navigate with your arrow keys, or just simply click on the video to view it. And that's a wrap on inserting video in Prezi Next. Don't forget to check out our Learn and Support page for more useful tips on how to make a great presentation.